Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hi friends, in this video we will tell you that if you are a new user and your software is on trial, you have an internet access, then how you can register online to Marg software with new license. Before that, let's see what are the benefits of online registration. Now you can see on the first point, that is customer will receive coupon code on their registered email ID from their channel partner, means customer is not required to go anywhere else. You can see in second point that customer can do self-registration. After this, customers do not need to depend on channel partner, and due to this, customer and partner's time will be saved. So, let's see the process of online registration. For this, go to Masters, then to Marg Licensing, and from here, click on Registration. Registration window will appear in front of you. Now, very firstly is coupon number. User will enter the coupon number in coupon code, which is received by the channel partner. After this, user will enter their details in these fields like registered mobile number, registered email, means mention that email ID and phone number which you want for further communication. Similarly, your company name, address, phone number, and then first name, last name, and designation. After this, select your business trade from the software type, then select that you have retail shop, chain store, distributor, etc. Then enter your website. In the same way, enter the alternate phone number. If you are using any old software, you can specify here. And after it, if you want to give any remark, then as well you can enter. So, after filling the details, click on online registration, and for it, you should have an internet access. So now, click on online registration. After a click, an alert will be displayed where you can see successfully submitted to partner. We will send you confirmation within 1 hour. Means whatever the details you have that has been successfully sent to the partner, and within 1 hour confirmation will be sent. Along with it, you will receive a message on your registered mobile number in which you will get a license number. Then you will receive mail on your registered email ID in which your details will be there, and license file will be there like this in .ini format. In it, there will be customer ID and license number. As such, license file will be installed automatically, but in any case, if it is not installed, then you can download license file from the mail and paste it in Marg folder. Then rename it with customer info, then click on download license. An alert will be shown where you can see it is written check your registered mobile or email and type license number. Means the license number you have received on your registered email ID and mobile number that you will enter here. After entering it, click on OK. Then one more alert will be shown that your license has been successfully installed. And from here, click on OK. And after this, wherever you have installed your Marg software, means at which location is your Marg folder, open it. And then you can see the license file has been automatically installed. After this, whenever you will open the Marg software, then you can see Marg software is registered. So, in this manner, in this video, we have seen the process of online registration in Marg software. Thanks for watching.